Hello, my name is Michelle and welcome to my classroom. Thank you so much to all of my subscribers. Thank you for joining me on my ESL journey. The purpose of this channel is not only to document my ESL journey, but to also share my experiences and to help others along the way. So if you have any questions, please feel free to send me an email or simply leave a message in the comment section below. So the purpose of this video is to address the question, what should I expect at my EF meeting? I got this question quite a bit over the weekend, so I wanted to take this time to address this question. Before I get into the questions, I do advise you to treat this as your interview. This is your actual interview. So the very first question I was asked was, what is your educational background? With education first, you are required to have a bachelor's degree. That's not necessarily a bachelor's degree in teaching, but you do have to have a bachelor's degree. Second question I was asked was, do you have a teaching certificate? With education first, you are required to have a teaching certificate. That could be a TEFL or a TESOL. I personally chose to take the course with Open International Academy. It was a great course. It was a 120-hour course. When I took the course, it was $19 on Groupon. I believe it's $17 now. So I strongly advise you to take a look at that course if you don't have your teaching certificate. I will leave the link in the description box below. The third question was, what is your teaching experience with children? That doesn't necessarily mean being a teacher. That could be a tutor. That could be foster care, child care, big brother. Whatever your involvement was with children should suffice. The fourth question was, how did you hear about education first? And number five, why do you want to work with education first? So those were the five questions I was asked by my interviewer. What is your educational background? Do you have a teaching certificate? What is your experience with teaching children? How did you hear about education first? And why do you want to work with education first? When you receive your meeting invite, you should also receive your demo lesson slides. If you don't receive them the same time you receive your invite, you should receive them soon after. Please take a look at the slides, familiarize yourself with the material, give yourself enough time to prepare and be ready to present with at least two props. Also, 20 minutes prior to your meeting time, you will receive a link. This link will take you into the actual classroom. Be sure to click on that link. There you will not only perform your interview, you will also perform your demo lesson. The interviewer will familiarize you with all of the functions in the classroom. So that is how you need to prepare for your meeting slash interview. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video to be helpful, please give me a like. If you have any additional questions, again, please send me an email or simply comment in the comment section below, and I'll see you in my next video. Happy teaching!